Hey foodies, welcome to CookingShooking. Today we are going to make restaurant style naan recipe. It is going to be without yeast, without eggs, without tandoor, without oven. We are going to make it in a tawa. It's an instant recipe and in perfect restaurant style. It is a very soft naan recipe. Let's get cooking. You can see here I have all the ingredients required for the naan. It's pretty simple: some maida, some baking powder, some sugar, a little bit of oil, some salt and milk to make the dough. We are going to begin the recipe by making the dough. For that, in a mixing bowl we are going to add in milk. Here I am using 3/4 cup of milk. In this room temperature milk, I am going to add in the oil. Here I am using about 3 tablespoons of oil. This is regular vegetable oil. We are also going to add in sugar. Here I am using about 1 tablespoon of sugar. Next, we are going to add in 1 teaspoon of salt and about 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Baking powder will help us to make the naans soft. This is what most of the restaurants use. Please do not use baking soda for this recipe. Now I am going to mix all of these together until the sugar is dissolved. Now you can see how the sugar is dissolved. I am going to now add in the maida to it. Here I am using 2.5 cups of maida. Now we are going to make a very soft dough out of this. If you have to add a little more milk, feel free to add it. Even I will add a little more milk in a moment because this is somewhat dry right now. So here I am adding another 1/4 cup of milk and I will make a soft dough now. The dough is formed. Now I will knead the dough for about 2-3 minutes. Perfect, the dough looks great. Now I am going to cover the dough with a damp cloth and let it rest for about 10 minutes. Yes, that's right, we will just let it rest for about 10 minutes. This is how most of the restaurants make naan when they are out of their dough. After about 10 minutes, we will just divide the dough into smaller portions. With this recipe, you can make anywhere between 8 to 12 naans. You can even make more, it totally depends upon the size you prefer. Now we are going to sprinkle a little bit of dry maida on top of these dough portions and then cover this with a damp cloth and keep it aside. To make the naan, take one portion and then start rolling it. I will recommend you to roll this into a thin sheet. You can also roll it thick if you want to. Here you can see how I have rolled it. It looks great. I have rolled it into a triangular shape. You can also roll it with your hands if you want to. Now we will apply some water on top of the naan. Here I am using some plain water. Just take a little bit of water and spread it around. The naan is ready. Now we are going to cook it. So here I have a hot iron tawa. Make sure to use an iron tawa. Please do not use a non-stick because this naan will fall out of it. So here I am placing the naan on top of the tawa and we are going to cook it in high flame. Remember, kulchas are cooked in low flame, naans are cooked in high flame. After about 30 seconds of cooking the naan like this, we will just flip the tawa and then cook it over direct flame. You can see how the naan has browned, it looks perfect. Now I will take it out. The naan is ready, it looks perfect to me, very soft as well. You can apply some butter if you want to. Similarly, I will make more naans. If your naan also puffs up like this, just make a hole and then cook it. Doesn't that look great? Our naans are ready. You can serve them as it is or with some paneer masala. They taste absolutely amazing with some homemade Dhaba style paneer masala. Now I'm going to break one naan piece and show you to you how soft it is. Remember, this is after about 20 minutes of cooking it. Very evenly cooked and perfect in texture. Ready to dig in. So when are you making it? So do try it and share with me how it goes for you. Hope to see you in my next video. Till then, make sure to click the subscribe button and ring the bell icon beside it so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos on the channel. Bye, take care.